my fucking god, time for a new video. Guys, let me ask you a question. How many of you guys know what Chat Roulette is? The website Chat Roulette. Does anyone know? I will tell you. It is a very naughty, 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 naughty website. Some of you guys have asked me, have I ever gone on Chat Roulette? Yes, I have. Once. And I clicked the next option probably about 2 times. I saw a penis. Then I clicked the next option again. I saw another penis. Then I clicked the next option again because it's a web. You can use your webcam to web chat with people. I'm sure that all you motherfuckers have heard about it. And pretty much, I kept clicking next and more penis. More penis, more penis, more penis. Finally, I said fuck you to my friend who was laughing his ass off behind me. And yeah, that's pretty much about it. It is a very disturbing website. Now, of course, if you're a female, you know, things might be interesting for you. But if you're a dude and you don't like things or you're, you know, you're just not into sausages, well, then you're probably going to fucking want to take your eyeballs, rip them out of your head, wash them, and, well, try to stick them back in your head without, well, kind of bleeding. It was horrible! So yes, I have been on Chat Roulette. Like I said, I literally clicked fucking next and something kind of popped out of the window. Actually, it really didn't pop out the window, it just kind of popped up if you guys think about it. It was fucking horrible! It was so hairy and disgusting! Ah, but still, yeah, I have been on Chat Roulette once, like I said. Don't ever plan on going back. I would rather sit through 2 girls, 1 cup all day fucking long than going on Chat Roulette. Because at least 2 girls, 1 cup, you see boobies. There is really none of that on Chat Roulette. And not to mention, there's a lot of fucking weird people. If you guys search on YouTube, weird moments on Chat Roulette, there's people dressing up as fucking Catwoman, Batman. Yes, it's funny, but you guys think that, you know, it's woo, and some people say I'm crazy. Come on. Blowing shit up and smashing shit doesn't mean you're crazy. It just means you know how to fuck shit up. So anyways, guys, let me know in some nasty, dirty little comments if you motherfuckers have ever been on this horrible website. If you have, then your eyes need to be washed. If you haven't, stay the fuck away. Just take my word from it. You don't want to go on there. That's pretty much about it. And I'll see you guys soon. Bye.